Hello friends, what's up? You are listening to Pre. Fire is the outward sign that oxygen is combined with other substances in a spectacular chemical reaction. As the air is rich in oxygen, many materials will burn freely in a process scientifically called combustion if the temperature is raised high enough. This explanation of what had been considered a mysterious phenomenon was discovered by French chemist Antoine Lavoisier in 1783. The discovery of fire may have changed early man's wandering mode of life to a more settled one because of an urge to keep fire burning. It provided him with a new weapon for survival, warmed his cave and huts, and enabled him to cook and help to scare off dangerous animals. In ancient times, people in Persia, Egypt, and India believed fire to be sacred and worshipped it as a representative of sun. Folks, if you have found my video informative, please do like it. Subscribe to my channel, Know with Pre. Press the bell icon for getting all the latest updates from my channel. Share this video with your friends and family. Thank you very much. See you in next video. Bye bye.